What is going on, guys? MCV Gaming here. Welcome back to another Warzone Wednesday. And this is episode 25 and the last episode of season 1. So, guys, I've been talking about this will be the episode 25 will be the last Warzone Wednesday. Like for a while, because I'm pretty sure. It's not 100% sure, but I'm going to be kind of stopping doing Warzone for probably a month or so, but then pick up another new season, because personally I've been getting a little bored filming it. But yeah, so right now it's actually the day after the Hogwild update. Alright, let's just get in here and... Ooh, hello. Mr. Elite. Hello. 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 Goodbye. I cleared those guys up pretty well. Alright, so we're going to be doing that, though, starting a new series. So I'm not too sure what I'm going to do for season 2, though. Probably... Oh, crap. Nice, we already got a kill. We got first strike. Nice. Oh, dang. But probably, though, for this new season, though, I'm probably going to... I don't know. Probably get some friends in the series, do some challenges, you know. Stuff like that to make it more fun and interesting. So that's all really we're going to be doing though for like the new season, really. I don't know. And also give me a nice little break so I can kind of just like focus on other videos besides Warzone Wednesday, which is kind of a little annoying because literally like every day you make a 20-minute video and yeah, it's pretty, kind of gets a little annoying sometimes, but I do enjoy doing them though. Yeah, let's just see how I could do with this episode today though. I question every time. They're winning yet. Well, actually, no, we're winning. Heck, thank you for it. Halo. Cooperator. Level 3 ranks available. Bad right here. Oh, no.
One down.
Nice, we got that guy. We predicted where he was coming. Nice, we're doing nice right here. Oh no. Damn. Let's get back in there. We could get a battle rifle though. Just get this little class running right now. Alright, there we go. We're reclaiming the... Actually, I think we're claiming... Alright, Zealot Assassin, I'll take him out though right now. Okay, no, I can't go out that way. I'm trying to think of the one way. We got the front. We got the front right here. Nice, we got the West Army back.
West Armory.
There we go! Alright, and they're claiming the spire. But we'll go take out this little
level
bad guy.
4 Rex available.
Oh boy. Oh boy. The Zealot Assassin's not playing around, guys. Ah, dang it, he killed me.
Enemy captured the spire.
Dang it. Wow. Alright, I bet you my other teams will probably finish that Zealot Assassin off. Knowing them. Alright.
Teammates eliminated the Zealot Assassin.
Mm-hmm. That's how it is. I'm used to it. Wow, you guys could just hear probably the disappointment in my voice when I said that, though. I wanted that boss medal so bad, though. Whatever, though. There'll be plenty of bosses throughout the game. Alright, so I think we'll just probably raid the Spire. So I'm thinking this guy is using my Hannibal Scorpion. And... Yeah, I'm kind of want to use it, because I've not used it yet since the Ghost of Meridian update. Which is kind of sad in a way, but it's just because I just have never got around to it. I was going to make a video covering it, you know, talking about, you know, the, you know, just talk about, you know, what I think of it, and but I just never got around to it. So I think that's what we'll do today, though. Probably calling that, whatever it's called, the Hannibal Scorpion. Should be fun, though, to try it out, though. Which I'm looking forward to. Hide this bush real quick. Get our shields back. There we go. And it's sharp. Oh, crap. No. Ah.
Headshot.
No. There's a warthog firing at us. Oh, no. Dang it. You know, I think I'll call in a vehicle, though. I think I'll call in a little simple Ultra Ghost. There we go. I do like the Ultra Ghost a whole heck of a lot, though. There we go. And the beautiful Ultra Ghost. It's a little on the OP side, definitely. go over here. And out we go into the world. Let's see what victims we can find to get some kills with this thing.
Teammates eliminated the
ultra. Second boss today. I just did not have the opportunity to take out. As I'll come out for like a tactical. Oh, hang on. That was getting a little close. I was kind of playing stupid right there. I think there's like a big pile of bodies right there. I just shot and they all kind of like went flying around everywhere. Alright, buddy, move. Excuse me. Wait, where is this guy? Hello? Where is he? I do not know. Alright, let's go in the middle area. Okay, we get a nice little double kill here. Oh yeah, here we go. Got killed. Oh, dang. I thought the thing was a little more powerful. Dang it. Alright, let's just call in the... that SMG and... the, whatever. I think I'm gonna be using the long shot with the battle rifle though. Cause I've been trying to like use this. I'm a little more comfortable with just the regular scope than rather than the fancy schmancy like you know, classic scope or you know all that stuff. Alright, they're winning just by barely a little bit. I might go get a boss takedown, kill them. Finally got the medal. I've just been wanting that medal just so I have at least one. I do have a nice little boost on, a little rec point boost, which is nice, like always. Hey, you're not hijacking that guy. That guy worked hard for that. Alright, let's go. Oh. Alright, let's go in. Pool of Radiance, nice, this is a good one. Nice. Alright, got a nice little weapon here. Let's go on the back of this thing right now. I'll drive around with you, buddy. Got my big gun right here. Looks so ridiculous, though. Oh, boy. Can we just get a little kill?
Enemy captured.
Nice, we got a kill. Oh, no, 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 go. Buddy, buddy, move out, move out, move out. Go, 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 move. Move, move, move. We're gonna do this together. I do like this guy's visor. It's like a silver visor. Alright, let's see what this is like. I just wonder though, how is your Spartan that strong? I know your Spartans are very strong, but like, he must be crazy. I mean, imagine the recoil and the, just, you know, how heavy this little, like, this cannon is.
Enemy, yeah, look,
it's not that giant though on my hand. Just a little giant.
We've lost the lead.
Alright, okay, there's a guy behind us, but we're gonna shoot him.
Enemy going loud!
Incoming Covenant threat!
Uh-oh, we're going in a fight right now. Oh no, red alert, go, 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 go. Took your vehicle back for you, buddy.
On the beach.
He probably wouldn't want, he probably would not be any, probably very happy that I took responsibility of his vehicle. Alright, but we had to do it though for my friend. Oh no, 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 no. No, we died in the same vehicle together. No. Whatever. Alright, now we can get our DMR though. Let's go. And we got our just regular DMR on right now. Let's go take out Mr. Tank Master Rock over here though.
Seen so many hostiles on
this guy is some good points for the team. And also for you. Alright, let's go over here. And hopefully there looks like I have some teammates over here. That was fun though, on the back of that mongoose. That was really enjoyable. I don't know. I just haven't really. Seemed a little bit goofy to me, but I'm like, hey, this why not? It's fun. It's Halo. What is going on? Okay, we got a nice Wraith versus Wraith, but looks like Tank Master Rock and his sword Wraith took that lead. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no. Oh no. Dang it. Right, can we get that Tank Master Rock takedown? Can we? We ain't even there. Nice, we did. Alright, good. How many does it cost for the Hannibal? 8. Wow, that's a lot. Alright, then we'll just save up, though, for it. Because, yeah, why not? Alright, let's jump up here. And... let's see what we can do. Maybe we'll just go raid Spire right now. I don't know, though. I don't know what really many people are doing right now, but let's follow this guy. I got assist. We're going out now. 10 and 8. Not terrible. Not terrible indeed. There's a ghost patrolling up here. Hello, Mr. Grabby Hammer. Yeah, I'd definitely take this any day, a week. I'd not use a gravity hammer for a couple days, though. Off limit. Nice. I like the hammer kill metal, though. It's very cool, I do think, indeed. Dang it. Alright, couldn't get that kill quite. Alright, let's see what other DMRs we got. Got a lot of different types. Okay. Alright, this is the one I'd like to go for right here. The Promethean hard light tip, whatever the thing is called. There's a banshee up here. Check out. Wow. Where does this guy come from? Really? Wow. I think we're also going to use that Hannibal Scorpion once again. Let's just make it a little bit more special this episode. So, yeah. Where's this guy? Come on. Go in my sight. DMR sounds fresh right now. I don't know why. It just sounds good, this DMR. Nice. Alright. Looks like there was a guy. These banshees don't know. Seem like. I don't think these elites know how to pilot these banshees correctly. Kind of just like. Just, you know, stalling on the pedal. Alright. I do wonder though, what do these. What do elites use? Oh my goodness. Ah! Oh no, someone killed that guy. Nice, we could get the, got some type of legendary boss over here. We could call in the Hannibal Scorpion. I don't know, hopefully this goes well. I don't know, fingers crossed. I don't know. Knock on wood. Alright, look at this bad boy, though. Ooh, looks nice and slick. Alright, let's just see how this works, though. Alright, it has a different reticle. Oh, very fancy schmatzy, indeed. Alright, nice.
His phaeton is a major threat.
Okay, let's just try this thing out and see how it is. Alright, it's coming out pretty nice and fresh. Have our special cannon. Oh boy. Alright. Charges up pretty fast, so I do like this though. Alright, I got a nice hit mark on this. Boy, we're moving in. Let's get on this little. Oh boy.
Enemy eliminated, Captain Hestro.
Oh boy.
We've lost the lead.
Got that guy. Pick him out. Double kill. Oh, this guy knows. He's like, oh no, I don't want to challenge that. Oh, hello. Hello, wizard buddy. Uh-oh, we don't want this idiot. Sure. We're getting out. Abandoned ship. No. There you go. Thank you, buddy. Oh boy. That was a different situation right there. Situation I do not want to be in again. Alright, what happened here, buddy? We're gonna go around to the mid. Alright, let's go. Very weird turret though, this thing has like the rotating turret, the little one of the guys in right now. Tofu. Alright, that guy's gone.
Enemy eliminated the soldier guard.
Thanks for executing that soldier!
Alright. Uh-oh, there's a banshee chase down right here. Uh-oh. Banshee assist, let's go. Let's just kind of go on the side of the beach again, I don't know. Kind of be careful of this thing, but, you know, why not, though? Hey, this guy gets to have some fun in the turret of this thing, though. Alright. We are losing, sadly, but there's a tank somewhere up here. I don't know where it's at, though. Okay, if we come around here, strategically, we'll find the bad guys. Right, uh-oh, someone's shooting at me. Okay, now it's that guy. Right there. approaching the East Armory. And there's a... Hey, buddy, calm down. Alright, just go right to this. Oh, no, we did not want to go up that. No! I don't think Hannibal Scorpions are supposed to climb trees. No. We're not doing that. Alright. There we go. Back to normal. That's better.
Enemy captured the West Armory.
That's not good. I'll definitely say that this is not good.
Shields recharged.
Alright. We're gonna try and give these guys some cover fire. Let's definitely go back to the core, though, to try and maintain some enemies. Double kill. Alright, let's go. Let's see what we do. No. Uh-oh, we're getting some heavy fire right now. Heavy fire. Oh, no. And there goes the Hannibal Scorpion, everyone. It's gone. It's out of existence. Ah. Oh, well, we got to have our fun, though. That was pretty fun, indeed. Just call it a sniper rifle. Why not? I do love the sniper rifle right here. Uh-oh. Oh, oh, thank God. Thank God that did not lag me out. I've been very broken. All right. See what we can do with this thing. Get some feeds. Which, very possible indeed, actually, for this one. Oh, yes. There we go. I'm like, you're going to let me pick this up right now, Halo 5. Very good. What was that? The answer, my gosh, I hate that thing. My least favorite weapon when it kills. Ah, but hey, it's worth it though. You know, let's get off. Buddy, what are you doing? You're driving away. There's a teammate that wants to help you. Oh my gosh. You must be retarded. Come on. Alright, there's a giant scorpion tracks right there, anyways. Maybe. Oh, this is the guy. He's taking my sniper kill feeds. Let's get this guy a punch. This guy's gonna get in trouble. He's in trouble. This guy's in trouble. There we go. See, there we go. Yeah, you know you're in trouble when you take my stuff. Alright, picked up an answer right here. Alright, let's just see what we can do with this thing. Alright, let's get in here. Rockaroni these guys. Alright. Oh, looks like you're doing something. Nope, don't take that, buddy. Please don't take that. Don't destroy that core. There we go, we're getting this. We're claiming our territory back. There we go.
Defend our core, Spartan.
Almost there. We're gonna be getting it soon. Nice, this thing is doing some work for us. Let's go. Core defense is back online.
Core defense is back online.
Yep, just like what she said. Alright. I don't know why I said that, but I wasn't paying attention. But hey, she did. Alright, let's... Oh, nice. Okay, we have a chance. Guys, we have a chance now. We have a chance. We have a living and breathing chance right now. I'm gonna call this in. You guys see why, though. Taking. What are they taking? Guys, okay, that works too. I mean, if you want to do it that way. Hang on, do we have a teammate that wants to hop in this thing quick?
Don't let that happen.
Maybe. Nope. I don't think he wants to. We'll just do it solo. Alright. This is the way it makes sense. It makes more sense though when you do this. I mean, probably good that they put this feature in though. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. Go up the middle of the map. Get on our Warthog, Goshawk turret, and just spray the living ever. Oh crap, where am I going, guys? Where am I going? I'm taking an early turn. Alright, let's see what we can do. Should we go on our side, or should we just say screw it and just get on? Oh no, we do have this. We're both armories, okay, never mind. We're actually fine. It's good. It's very good. Alright, let's get in this thing. Let's go. Let's go! This is not to take out... this to take up the big old warden right here. No, no, no. Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah. Perfect. This is a good position right now, buddy. And that was a little kind of a bad direction, but hey, you're alright now. Oh no, get some medical. No! Oh, it's a kamikaze banshee that got that guy. No. Dang it. That was a good game, though. Good game. Where do we go? 29-14. That's pretty well. Pretty good, I have to say. But anyway, guys, hope you liked this video. Possibly pretty good chances of the last Warzone Wednesday for a little while. Then we'll be starting the next season, which I'm very excited to, you know, just do some fun stuff and... Okay. He's got a new friend with us now. Okay, well, yeah, I guess I'm making friends just from playing Halo and just dominating people. Wow. If you guys would like the video, please leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in another video. Peace out.